Well, everybody, welcome to Video Games Awesome Live. This is Savant Ascent is awesome, and we are joined by the developers in their D-pad studios. You might wonder why Baby Hank is dressed as an owl boy.
I never questioned these things.
It's because this is in tribute to the game that we are expecting.
The art is still up.
Sorry, guys. Everybody's watching live. We are now visible to you. Hello. So here's Baby Hank dressed as Owl Boy, which we're waiting for from D-Pad Studios. One day.
We are.
The artist behind Savant Ascent and Owl Boy's in there, that's Simon, right? Who I interviewed at PAX. You guys might remember him.
I remember his height.
Yeah.
He was tall.
Yeah.
Yes.
And we're also, there's Henrik is in there, I think, and Joe. or all three of them have jumped in, and who knows what time it is in their part of the world right now. Are you guys Norwegian?
What part of the world are you in?
Norwegian.
They said that they're Vikings.
That's their reaction.
They
must be in a very far part of the world because they're like 30 seconds behind on the stream. But so they see that now they see Baby Hank. So Savant Ascent is sort of like a stopgap game that they've been working on the side while they work on their magnum opus, Owl Boy, and it features the music of Savant, who until now I didn't know, but this guy is like...
And Adrian's in there, level designer.
Oh, cool. Savant is like some crazy badass in the whole dubstep, if you wanna, maybe it's not dubstep, but he's big, like half of our audience knew the artist before they even knew the game in there, before the show
Alex
started.
Alex is a cool guy to hang out with.
Ooh, Alex?
With Savant.
Oh.
That's what I've heard.
Who
just
cool
heard on the screen.
Just cool
I listen.
I hear these things.
I listen to things. And read the chat. Pre-show.
We're looking at a $2 game here.
Whoa.
And it is
Wowza.
More...
Shit.
Hey, let me ask you this. Who likes to feel like a badass?
Well, yeah, I do.
This game will
I
do that
I
for
would,
you.
But... Come on.
He never has.
I just am, so I don't know what it feels like not to be.
Just going to comb my beard.
This game's got certain levels of badass feeling when you play
Sweet.
It. Let's check it out. You'll know what I mean as soon as we start. Let's start. There's apparently a story, but I've been skipping it during my tests.
Ooh.
Oh, boy.
Whoa.
So this is Savant's music that's coming in right now.
Awesome.
Whoa.
If I'm allowed, I'll post some posts for the game along the show.
Oh,
my ass is bad.
Yeah.
That makes him a badass.
Totally put some codes in, Joe. That'd be fun.
So... He looks like some sort of V for Vendetta type,
Guy Fawkes style.
Guy Fawkes style, but he's got like claws or something like that.
I like this.
It's rocking.
None of that matters though, because here's where it all begins. Ooh. This is...
Simon says that scene took a week to draw.
I bet.
Yeah, so Simon is an insane artist. Awesome. He's freaking amazing. Okay, check it out.
Whoa! Oh, no! There's lots of shit.
Blow it all to hell.
This is a bullet hell shooter. So the only things that I'm going to be doing here is using the mouse to look around like this.
Oh my god.
Really?
So,
and shoot at stuff. I can grab stuff and I can also dodge back and forth. I can also hop, dodge.
You're aiming with the mouse too?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
All right, let me, pressing escape apparently goes back to the menu.
Oh, okay.
I just wanted to pause for a second. Is there a way to pause? I just wanted to turn it up. All right, here we go.
Good luck playing like that.
Yeah.
Now prepare to die.
No, it's difficult.
Really?
I was having trouble sitting at the desk playing this. It's difficult. It's a freaking hard game.
Yeah?
Here we go.
Is that like a recharge? That little wow.
So you can just hold the whole time like this and rapid fire, but if you stop for a second, your next shot will have like five shots.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Gotcha. You have to be multiplier.
arrows will give you indications of when guys are coming.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And every so often I can right-click, see my meter at the bottom there? That's my supercharge.
Yeah.
Here, I'll unleash
that's
that.
That's a supercharge.
I'll do that in a moment. Here, this guy's tough to beat, so, bam. That was a supercharged shot.
Okay.
Collecting those discs unlock more music in the game, but they also give you power-ups.
And you have three hearts in the bottom left-hand corner here that you guys can't see.
Yeah, I do.
Sometimes your bullets... Yeah, why are your bullets different colors?
I don't know.
Why the fuck not?
How am I supposed to know?
I don't know.
I don't know. I have no idea. I think they're becoming more powerful as my multiplier goes up!
Oh, yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's it. They go yellow, blue, and then, like, green. Yeah.
Good color commentary.
Hey, I got more of them, right?
I know my colors. I'm actually doing better than I was in practice.
Really?
After this
week.
Gotta be the last one.
Your multiplier's at 43, dude.
I think my eyes will start to
melt. You did it.
I did pretty fucking decent there.
I could see not blinking in this game.
Yeah. Oh my god, yeah.
I'm not blinking, just watching it.
Yeah. And here's where it gets insane.
Here's where it gets
insane? Oh. Oh, this is a really tall tower.
And it gets a lot harder.
Yeah,
did you guys specifically program it to the music?
Heavy.
Well, that's the thing. There's multiple songs, and they can be played on any of the levels.
Oh, nice.
They can be mixed and matched, and they all go along to it.
That's
it's really
awesome.
Good.
Wow.
Oh, it just, you feel so badass doing it.
You're at 61. I'm 61.
Whoa, you got 61.
Oh, thanks for jinxing.
Oh, you got it still.
It's cut in half, though. This game was made in about 4 to 5 weeks, but we've been adding content to it for a while and porting it.
Oh, how do you do that?
Well, you see, Ben.
When a video game, like, loves another video game, they have a video game baby.
See all those lines of code, Ben? That's why your game didn't work.
The hook.
And I made a cool box.
That's what I've been doing, yeah.
Which unlock
upgrades. Yep.
I made the box.
Just type the Word document full of storyline and figure out how it happened.
Hey, jump on the chain!
The old chain jumper.
It looks really satisfying getting like a row of them.
Oh! So the cool thing is when you die, it's just an opportunity to switch your song.
They can't hear us because the game's so loud.
Your game's loud.
Probably not.
Yeah, deal with it.
It has to be loud, guys.
Yep.
You can hear plenty.
You can't play it right.
I want it to be loud. Guys, I specifically chose to make the game loud for this episode.
Can you hear me now?
Free steam code.
I'm badass enough.
Who's gonna get it?
All right, here we go. Wait, let me do a test then.
Music is a little...
Testing. You can hear us plenty. We're yelling over top of the music. It's that kind of an episode, guys.
Yeah.
Music takes precedence. We will be yelling over the music. You can hear us. Don't exaggerate, guys. You couldn't not hear us. It was just that we were kind of hard to hear.
Yeah.
That's how it's gonna be. All right, here we go. So here's a completely different song, same level, just as enjoyable.
Fraser, do you still have the PAX release? Is that
I don't know that we got that.
Owlboy or this?
Biggie collects all my things. Are you talking about Owlboy?
Because you could play Owl.
We'll think about that.
go bike riding to it.
Ooh, yeah.
I'd probably get real tired real quick.
I want to go trike riding to it.
You would.
You can trike to this.
I want to go tobogganing.
Ooh. I don't think I've ever had tobogganing.
No, man. I definitely never have.
Actually, first skiing or snowboarding would be pretty bad. Again, I totally hurt myself really quick.
I can't believe people ski with music. It seems dangerous to me.
Yeah, that just seems irresponsible.
Yeah.
That also seems irresponsible if you can't hear anything inside the vehicle. Anyways, that doesn't matter. Totally unrelated topic and pretty boring. Alright.
Okay. Ooh.
Talking about being badass, that's all.
I'm gonna try to get to the top level on this.
A wild code appeared.
Wow, they're giving that shit away like crazy.
Yeah, man.
You're gonna actually make money by watching this show. Just by showing up when they're giving away codes.
It's a hot tip, guys.
It's how...
Get all them!
I'm gonna sell this code for
$2. That guy's going to
you.
I wasn't sure if it was affecting me or not. I couldn't tell. This gives us another opportunity for another song. So there's four songs in total in this game. Are there any plans to add more, guys? Go.
I'm feeling this song is gonna get mighty bad.
You gotta use super shots on the snakes and the blue thingies. Otherwise, you'll get crushed.
Super shot. I'll use super shots.
Super shot!
Let's fly with the super shot.
It looks like one of those games you can just sit and play for so pretty long. Yes.
Forget where you are for a couple hours.
Have you guys seriously ever done that?
Cool. Oh my
god. Does that have to be a video game?
Cool. Or just like sitting in your room? Just for me, you know?
Did you just say that's a sweet?
Yeah, I did.
I don't understand any way that you talk anymore.
Sweet,
just for fun?
Dude.
Oh, that's a sweet?
It's a sweet, isn't it?
I don't know where you're learning this, but you're going to stop.
Is it a sweet?
He's getting too old.
You're going to stop hanging out with whoever's teaching you these words.
Just don't get kids these days.
Yeah. Their music's too loud. You're not talking right.
Swag, swag, swag.
Yeah, look at his swag. That's a swag.
Oh,
look the fuck out!
Super shot!
Did you get him?
Shit!
Oh my god. There's a bunch coming from below.
There you go.
This is so overwhelming. It makes me really scared whenever it goes by on the screen.
Did I do it?
We're gonna go!
No!
Oh my god! Oh yes! Oh, that felt good.
Woo!
Yeah, that looked Rambo styles.
You better not die.
You can't tell me what to do.
Die whenever I want. Uh-oh.
Oh, this is some kind of orb.
Those... You never crashed up.
Might as well shoot it, because that's what I do.
Oh,
that was a bad idea.
I think you only tell.
Maybe you should fight that one guy before.
Oh, there's a bar what going down on top, so you do this.
Oh, shit. Why did I dodge into him?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, there's still another
big one.
Oh,
shit.
Man.
Gotcha.
He's not so tough.
I would have done that totally differently. I like
gone after the snakes instead?
Yeah.
The snakes are the distractions.
Oh.
It's me! What matter?
Yeah, it's
I don't know what that means. I'll shoot him though.
Who are you, little man?
To die.
Vario, he said, and he has a V.
Kind of looks like a little us.
Hey, I know what you're supposed to shoot at. No bars going down.
Oh,
man. Oh dude, he's tough.
Brutal.
You didn't get any of him.
What's a Vario? He's based on one of the covers I did. For Savant, you mean?
Savant's little CD character.
Here's another song. Did they answer? Did they plan to add more songs? Because I think there's only four at this point.
So the game is based off the Alchemist and Vario, two Savant albums. Oh, nice. I like the art in the background, too. Oh, shit, there's two coming at you.
That's dude. Way too many. There's three. Holy shit.
Where's your... Oh, is that two? That
got it.
It's nice that that part's pretty clear. Yeah.
This Vario bastard.
I don't feel like I'm gonna beat this guy.
Yeah. You didn't take any damage off him.
I'm more angered by his existence than I am able to strategize against him. Ow!
Oh my god.
Yup.
I don't like that he is.
Yeah.
I don't like him as a thing.
So yeah, for $2, I feel like it's worth your time just to feel badass for a while. Because once you start to get the hang of jumping between those platforms and stuff and the enemy patterns, like at first, the learning curve is steep as hell and it's friggin' a little bit annoying. A little bit really annoying.
But once you get it, you feel super
badass.
It
only takes
like
half an hour for me before I started to feel really badass at it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do one more attempt. I'm gonna try to keep all three health bars before I go up against Vario, at least.
It's loosely based on the V for Vendetta mask.
Back off, get your own sandwich.
The real challenge is endless mode.
What?
Yeah, endless mode.
Oh yeah, because this is story mode, right?
I heard that you guys were adding endless mode eventually, like it wasn't in there yet.
Play one level endlessly?
Oh, no way! Savant used to perform with a V for Vendetta mask.
Ooh, that's cool.
Before Simon designed this one. Nice.
Here we go.
It's me, Mario.
I'm not gonna. Have they given me any tips about this fucker?
No.
Because there's nothing going down on his health. Oh, fuck it!
Holy
fuck.
Shit.
It's that thing.
Oh, that thing.
I just have to avoid Vario.
Going down with that either.
What the fuck?
Yeah, what's the deal with these boxes? Ooh. Does he go towards those or?
Yeah.
I think he goes.
That's not doing any damage.
Can you... oh, fucking whoa. Shit!
Yeah.
Fuck ooh. This shit.
This game fucking sucks.
Where are the fucking tips from the developers?
He's too
they're 30
hard.
Seconds behind.
He's too hard.
Tip. Don't die.
So that's some
there
Savant.
Is an endless mode in this game once you beat the story mode.
Ah.
Whoa.
I would have to defeat him in order to keep going.
Want tips?
Yeah, I want tips! they're like a good half a minute behind. I'll take your tips.
Just the tips.
I'll try one more time. I'm gonna go back to this song. It's my favorite.
Yeah.
Fraser isn't being mean. This is him being silly. Pro tip, buy Savant's music.
Does that make you better at the game?
Yes.
This, so I'm not sure that this style of game has existed, but I've never seen this style before. Like, it's obviously bullet hell to start with. Like, that's the base genre that it has.
When Vario does his horizontal leap, jumps to the side opposite him, that gives you more time to react.
I think the problem we're having is, like, just the essential doing any damage to him at all.
Yeah.
Oh!
No.
Another crew.
Here he is!
You guys are crazy.
Yeah.
Too
yeah, you're throwing away so many twos of dollars.
It's me,
fuck you.
Also, the orb only takes damage from super attacks.
Oh, thank you. That's all I need to know. There you go. There we go. Mario, now I'm doing damage. You have.
Oh, go.
There you go.
I'm just gonna yell whenever I see him.
Ha
Yeah. Nice. Halfway.
That's all. Oh, shit.
One left. Do those things hover towards you after you don't take them away?
I don't know.
Yeah, they will, hey?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Too many things to kill faster.
You got two bars of health.
Oh! Oh. Fuck!
Oh. One more try. I can do this.
Yeah, you can do that.
Fuck this. You're close that time.
That's all I needed to know is that the super attacks hurt the ball, because I wasn't going to try those. I was saving them for Vario, the piece of shit.
Small bitch.
So close. No!
I like how this song starts out silly.
It's
silly.
It's silly. Well, I'm adding this to my wish list. No question about it.
Just get it. Don't wish for it.
If you have to wish for $2, it's pretty sad.
Spend your $2.
Oh, I've been there.
Instead of buying a cheeseburger, buy this game.
But I need it for my medicine. No, if you live in a place that has $2
short on my
shit, I took damage from that one. God damn it.
Shit.
We'll just don't take more damage now.
When do you get health? Because Fraser at one point was at like almost no health, and then it filled up 2 bars.
Yeah, I thought it was from collecting discs, but there's none to collect.
Yeah.
Here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was cool.
Can you jump over those things instead of trying to destroy them when they come at you? Because that eats up a lot of your time.
Don't know. You want to what? Jump over what?
Or just like avoid them when they come at you instead of spending all your time shooting them? Just because I like eat a lot of
I have to shoot them. In fact, shooting them is what's giving me my
your power. So you can actually take
that. Is it that or is it rolling? Is that rolling?
There you go.
Whoa!
There we go.
Easy. Yeah, it made it look easy that time.
Yeah, totally.
You had to fill up your whole bar to get a super.
It's a game that makes you feel badass after just a couple tries. Like, you really start to just feel it. Oh, here we go.
Woo!
It's like kind of a combo of Guy Fox and like a Mario type character or
what?
I want to bring a French horn to a soccer game. It's like play an actual horn instead of a vuvuzela.
Oh, I get it. I was like
clarinet.
A French horn.
There.
Clarinet.
Beat your game, guys.
The guys at Destructoid spent 1 hour trying to beat it.
Sons of bitches.
You did it.
That's why I make more money than Destructoid.
Must be why we beat them at football.
Beat them at Madden nearly half the time.
So that's what's in Savant so far, and I would love to see you guys add more
They say, okay, songs. Either do endless mode or Vario mode.
Oh,
seriously.
Shit, there's a Vario mode?
You'd be an idiot not to add more Savant, am I right?
So time attack would be Vario mode? Oh, wait.
An idiot Savant pun.
Yeah. What's Vario mode do?
But idiot Savant's not an idiot.
Yeah. Don't be racist.
Okay. Can I do endless mode and Vario mode at the same time? Like, sort of, now that it's...
Endless
I think
Vario
that's what
mode?
All the modes.
You activate Vario mode.
Vario mode only works in story mode, if you want to try that.
All right, let's see what story mode looks like in Vario mode.
Uh-huh.
Still don't have an answer. Are they adding more tracks to the game eventually?
I don't think they've answered that.
Oh, okay.
So you have the Vario mask on.
I really want that. Whoa!
You want Vario?
What the?
This is
stupid. Oh my god, I love the art.
Yeah, it's good.
This is so stupid.
Oh, you want blocks too?
Oh,
that was my super with the right click.
Oh, that's cool. They love it.
So stupid.
Oh, you get two this time.
I think it was because I had two bars.
The more you build up.
Here, check it out. I'll do a
stupid
bunch.
Stupid or brilliant?
You, sir, are a goddamn genius.
Is it easier? Ooh.
Yeah, it would have been three, hey?
I don't know. It's different, that's for sure. It seems like it has less range, but it feels like Varios are more powerful.
Okay.
It's a different way to play.
That's fun.
I'll give it that. It's a stupid way to play.
Take that, idiots.
All right, let me try this endless mode.
Jerks.
It's harder, though.
Is it? It felt like So, endless mode, I'm just,
Is it just this forever?
Is it just the elevator forever, and then I'm just gonna go for, like, the greatest multiplier? The best part is when you start to, like, see out of the corners of your eyeballs.
Yeah. I love it when you start to get to that point.
So when you actually can't see your own character anymore?
Yeah! Oh man, Runner 2 totally got like that for me.
What do they call that? Peripheral vision. Peripheral vision is where you put a USB into the side of your head and then you can see through that camera.
Ooh.
Endless mode is the real challenge. You're gonna die here, trust me. And yes, you're chasing high scores here.
I guess in endless mode, safe money is on that I will die here eventually.
Yeah, that's not even good.
Great prediction.
And we'll have an online high score mode in the game soon, so you can compete with everybody in the world.
Ooh, dang. Those are balls.
And then more upgrades in this mode too. So it's just kind of like Tetris at the beginning, you can select the song that you want to play.
Yeah,
just like Tetris. Yeah, Dr. Mario.
Yeah.
There's no trick to it.
Yeah, just copy Tetris.
It's just Tetris.
True, but the snakes will spawn endlessly. So it's possible to have 50 snakes.
Yes.
50 snakes?
On the screen at once?
Why did I see snakes?
Yeah.
It is an addictive game.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah.
You feel so cool when you start dodging them properly.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, fuck you, snake. Come on.
Snake.
Fuck.
Snake! Snake! Snake!
Shit.
Is that something else, or is that just the zinc voice?
It was the zinc voice.
It was zinc voice.
Yelling
snake.
For snake. Snake.
Yelling for snake.
We want to add new tracks, but you know, Owlboy.
Snake.
So,
I hear ya.
They want me to play Owlboy today, but fuck that. I'll play it when it's finished.
Bitches.
Suckers.
Get it finished.
We do have an Owlboy planned. Clearly, we have an Owlboy episode planned.
Yes, we do.
I will play Owlboy if you send me something new that because I think that the PAX build was available to the public, so anybody could play that, right?
You're so sassy.
Or closer to release. But we are really excited about it. Do you guys remember Owlboy?
No.
Yes.
Very slightly.
Here.
Poor Nulani.
It was about an owl that was also
Well, Nulani
and I remember really liking it. Because I remember the name Owlboy and being like, whoa!
No, that was a custom PAX build.
What were you like?
I was like, whoa!
To yourself, whoa!
So, can you please put that on the box?
Whoa.
So the guy was like, whoa!
Ben I was Taylor. Like,
So the PAX build you guys are saying that you sent me was exclusive to PAX. And apparently to me as well. Maybe I should look or play it then. I was misinformed by myself.
I'm trying to remember what we received.
Rebecca New Black Rebecca Black.
Oh.
Should we check
it's
that?
Saturday?
Is it called Saturday? That's is it all
about,
amazing.
Is it about being hungover and trying to find your way home?
I have no idea what's happening right
Rebecca
now.
Isn't she like 14? There's a new Rebecca Black.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Saturday.
Dude, how much of a prude were you at 14?
So this is Owlboy, guys. This might jog your memory. We did look at it on the show.
Oh, you do this trailer. Screen. Just seeing this.
Oh, it is. I'll allow that.
Jesus. It always says that. Like, it will never go away.
Really?
Thank you.
That's lame.
Just so you know, this is full screen.
Okay, now we're in full screen.
Oh yeah.
And this is from way back. Like, the game looks so much better than this, but you remember this now, right?
Yep.
This is from August 2011.
Oh shit, it's the 2011 trailer! But it's looking so great nowadays. Like, have you guys released any other new videos? What's up, Deacon?
You're just laughing at that thumbnail of whatever that is.
Oh, Colin. Whatever this is. Let's look at this. Why is this a thing?
This right.
Is a,
yeah.
That's a song from Mother 3.
Happy birthday, Adrian.
Nice.
There you go.
Let me...
The Strato theme video shows some scenery from later areas in the game.
Go check out all their stuff, guys. I didn't plan on playing Owlboy today, so we can't, because I don't have it set up. But we will be playing Owlboy on a future show, and I'll have these guys back when that time comes. But for now, thanks for letting me have a look at Savant, guys. Go check
good
it out.
Game.
$2 yeah. over on the Steams, and...
give it your toonies.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Give them all your toonies.
The toonies.
Or two loonies.
Their way. Stay tuned, guys. We'll be back after this with another game. We're looking at a Kickstarter title called Lisa.
Oh,
but again, thanks for joining us, D-Pad Studios.
Guys.
See you next time.